So I wanted to talk about the principles of the motion. And I start off by saying that I see the ideal goal swing as being one motion in one spot. And the reason we want to do that is we want to deal with a ball that's just sitting there and we need it to go somewhere else. So if in a game of precision, if I'm moving while I'm trying to hit this ball that's just sitting there, it's going to be less precise than if I'm in one spot. And I would say that the greatest players in the history of the game are the most stable when they hit the ball. And the worst players are the ones that are moving the most from a location. If you see yourself as being one thing, you're moving yourself the most as you hit the ball, so the least stable. So the principles of doing one motion in one spot, we need to have the club in our hands and balanced so that we understand how it's going to move throughout the whole swing. And to do that's pretty simple. There's a lot of different grips that people use. Many players are stronger or weaker or interlocking or overlapping, but pretty consistent amongst all good golfers is however they grip the club at the start, they're still gripping it that way at the end. So they don't actually have their grip slip and change. So I see a way of enhancing that as seeing that how you pressure the golf club, you can pressure it on one line, which I see as the principle of containment is the line of the shaft on one line. So I hold that club on one line as I put it into the ball, and I want to sense that I keep that line with me all the way to the end. So I've still got my line, I could bring it right back and start again.